The Concours D Elegance turned the 18th fairway at Pebble Beach into one of the most exclusive and historic car lots in the world Sunday. Only the top 175 collector cars in the world earn a spot at Pebble Beach, and once they're parked, they're inspected by a team of distinguished judges to determine which wins best of show.
The Pebble Beach Concours is sort of the yardstick for all of these other shows. There are marvelous shows all over the world and all over the United States, Amelia Island in Florida and Meadowbrook in Michigan. But this is the granddaddy.
For the 12th consecutive year, Emmy and Tony Award-winning actor Ed Herman is the master of ceremonies.
People who know cars and love cars come here, and whatever car comes on this field is the absolute best of its type in the world. It's just irresistible.
And even for those who aren't necessarily car buffs, the Concours does offer something other than just engines and carburetors.
I'm not sure that's possible, but is it? I've heard of this, but I guess... Yes, a few women are bored with it. But there's shopping. There's the 18th fairway. There's birds and trees and picnic baskets. I mean, it's a wonderful event. I mean, we have Mozart playing over it. Friedrich Handel now is playing.
But it's hard not to notice the beautiful and vintage cars from the past and the new and sleek concept prototypes of the future.
These are the finest specimens of cars in the world.
And rare.
And actually, yeah, some of them are, you know, one of a kind in most cases. And it's really something to see.
It's an honor to be here. I mean, it's a really special treat.
And to go with all the beautiful cars, all the beautiful people who wore their Sunday's best to go with some of the world's best.
Oh, it's all about style. I mean, and what woman isn't into style? I mean, these cars are absolutely gorgeous.
I just love coming to a place like this, and I've gone to other car shows. Nothing as grand as this one. Just to look at the material that's here, it's just fabulous.
If I don't completely muff the 12th, they'll ask me back for the 13th. I trust. I will happily come back.
Reporting from Pebble Beach, Mei Chow, KSBW, Action News 8.
Each year there are featured cars. Alfa Romeo, Jaguar, and Pierce Arrow were the featured marquee cars for this year's Concours. The event raises more than $1 million for Central Coast charities.